is that young lady? That is Miss Alice Cunningham.
You, mademoiselle, you are entirely without compassion, entirely without mercy. You who said that the ladies should hang. And you yourself, mademoiselle, who ordered Robert to be hanged because it was... Come on, you know what it was the first alert in my attention, mademoiselle? The biting of your thumb. And Poirot here remembered where he had seen this before.